to see our this website or the website being mentioned is in UI UX and two patterns. The next challenge that we took on was the app. We had a very bad app at that time. The app was getting really bad reviews. It was a hybrid app. It was just terrible. The user experience was nearly unusable. But one thing that's important here is we just took this old app and we took this website and we just threw it in the bin. And we started again. We started rebuilding it up from the ground. We used the latest technologies. This helped in attracting the right staff. And it also gave a nice performance kick and a nice modern feel to the website. So we take elements of Agile, Kanban, Lean Startup and DevOps, and we use some of their best principles. And it's really horses for courses in that we have a lot of projects on the go, and we let the teams, we give the autonomy to the teams to come up with what methodology fits for their project. What's key here is get the MVP out and get the feedback coming in. Monitor, 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 read the feedback. Also monitor your process. So we do this every 2 weeks. What worked well, what didn't work well. If something didn't work well, throw it in the bin, don't do it. What lessons have you learned? DevOps is an area that we're moving more and more into. We deliver features or changes to our website multiple times a day. It's all about getting small incremental pieces out often. Fail fast, do it often, and get better at it. But within Ryanair, no one has a monopoly on ideas. And it's all about getting through this filter system as quick as possible. So if someone has a vision, and we have suggestion box around the office, but if someone comes up with an idea, people say, that's good, let's go for it. Ryanair also operates with a very flat structure. We met an important milestone there in April of this year. It was the first time that our mobile traffic to our website passed out the desktop traffic. We're keeping an eye on the Internet of Things, whether it's smart luggage and smart chairs. The always connected traveler, this is moving more and more towards mobile, putting the right product in front of the right person at the right time. Don't be afraid, like get your MVP, get it out there, and then monitor, 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 and react to that, pivot as required.